students, competitive chemistry welcomes you.
Here the question is, what is the mole fraction of a solute in 1 molar aqueous solution? JEE NEET focus. Previous NEET question this is. In solutions topic, please watch it. Molality.
You know very well.
The number of moles of solute present in 1 kg of the solvent is called molality. Molality. At the same time, molarity, number of moles of solute present in 1 liter of the solution. The number of moles of solute dissolved, you can say, in 1 liter of the solution is called molarity. 1 kg of the solvent is called molality. Molality is same number of moles of solute by weight of the solvent, kg. This is the formula of molality. You know very well, number of moles, how do we have to calculate? Weight of the substance by gram molecular weight. First we have discussed it. Number of moles, weight of the substance W by molar mass, or you can say gram molecular weight. You can calculate number of moles. So, number of moles of solute, weight by gram molecular weight by weight of the solvent, kg. If they ask in grams, so 1000 by weight of the solvent in grams. The problem was asked in grams, you have to write this formula. What is that? Weight of the substance by gram molecular weight of the solute, at the same time into 1000 by weight of the solvent in grams, 250, 550 grams. If they ask, you have to write this formula. The molality. Molality means the number of moles of solute dissolved in 1 kg of the solvent. That is molality. You know solution very well. Sugar plus water, sugar solution. Sugar is called solute. Water is called solvent. Salt plus water, salt is called solute. Water, solvent. So, you know the lesser quantity is called solute. Okay, in sugar solution, if you take little amount of sugar, you add more amount of water, you have a sugar salt solution. If you want sugar solution, you take some quantity of sugar and add more amount of water. I can say sugar is the solute, water is the solvent. If you take salt solution, I can say salt is solute, water is solvent. Water is nothing but universal solvent. All the things will be dissolved in water. Even glass also, please note it. Salt is solute, water is solvent. So the more quantity in solution is called solvent. The lesser quantity is called solute. Sugar solution, sugar, solute. Salt solution, salt. Alcohol is solute. Solvent is water. So this is the solution. A homogeneous mixture of two or more substances. You take salt solution, salt is solute, water is solvent. Sugar solution, sugar is solute, water is solvent. Like that. So in these conditions, we have to say to measure the concentration. Already discussed in first year. I am going to repeat. Molality, molarity to express the concentration. Number of moles of solute upon weight of the solvent in kg, not solution, solvent. If they ask in grams, solvent weight, if they ask in grams, now we have to apply this formula. Weight of the substance, they will give. Gram molecular weight or molar mass, you have to calculate. For example, NaOH, I want to calculate sodium hydroxide gram molar mass. 23 plus oxygen 16 plus hydrogen 1, 40. HCl I want. HCl 1 plus 36.5 hydrogen 1, chlorine 35.5. So you know very well how to calculate molar mass or gram molecular weight. Okay. So this is the molality. Let me repeat. Number of moles of solute present in 1 kg of the solvent. 1 kg of the solvent. Kg. 1 kg solvent. If you take water. So, you see, 1 kg water, if you take, I have to sodium hydroxide. I have to take sodium hydroxide. So sodium hydroxide molecular weight how much? 40. Just I have seen 40. Sodium hydroxide molecule 40. If you dissolve, that is one mole. If you dissolve one mole sodium hydroxide, that is solute, in 1 kg of the solvent, that is nothing but one molar solution. Please note it. What is molar? Very simple. If you take 1 kg of the solvent, 1 kg of the solvent, you please note it, solvent is different with solution. Solution means solvent plus solute, that is molarity question. Solution we can prepare. But in case of molality, please note it. One more solute present or dissolved in 1 kg of the solvent, that is water, you can say that is one molar solution. Molar solution. One molar solution. So molality, you take 1 kg of the water dissolved in 1 mole of the solute. 1 mole of the solute means nothing but gram molecular weight of the substance. If you take sodium hydroxide, 40. If you take HCl, 36.5. Okay? If you take H2SO4, 98. So, please note it. 1 kg of the solvent, that is solvent, if 1 mole solute dissolved, in 1 kg of the solvent, that solution is called molar solution. One molar aqueous solution. Please note it. Now, one molar aqueous solution means 1 kg solvent contains 1 kg solvent contain 1 mole solute. 1 kg solvent contains 1 mole solute. Then you can say the solution is called 1 molar aqueous solution. So 1 kg solvent contains 1 mole solute present. Then you can say that solution is called 1 molar. One molar aqueous solution. You please see it. You know solvent is nothing but water. Here solvent is
water.
Water molecular weight 18 H2O 18 grams.
Okay.
Water molecular weight 18. Weight of the solvent. Weight of the solvent 1 kg or 1000 grams. Please note it. I already discussed one. What is molar? If one mole solute, if one mole solute dissolved in 1 kg of the solvent, it is called one molar solution. Here the problem is one molar. 1 molar means 1 kg solvent contains 1 more solute or 1 more solute dissolved in 1 kg of the solvent. That is called 1 molar solution. Okay, okay. Now, here one solvent is water. Water nothing but 18 grams molecular weight. Okay. Molecular weight. Weight of the solvent is 1 kg. Now I want to calculate number of moles of